Hello?
Is there any chance of getting a haircut?
Can you get it to my shop in about 10 or 15 minutes? I'll put the curtain down as well. It's not like, we're not allowed to cut, to be honest. It's just last couple of weeks. I just have to survive, to be honest. I have to do about two or three a day or so.
You have to sit down in the kitchen because I don't want anybody to see you because it's going to be a problem for me.
Okay.
Because
okay.
It's not allowed. Okay?
We just want to let you know that if you go, we charge double, so it would be £30. Is that right with you?
How much do you charge at the moment?
It's £25 a haircut.
Okay, that's more than normal.
Yeah. It is, yeah.
It just makes me angry, to be honest. The fact that people are still are profiting from this, yeah, it just makes me really angry. Really angry.
The fines for these offences are unlimited, so we're monitoring those traders that we've had complaints about to make sure they're adopting the principles given by the government.